Two persons have been confirmed dead in a canoe accident in Dabi village, Ringim local government area of Jigawa state. Spokesperson of the state police command, DSP Lawan Shisuadam, who confirmed the incident in a statement on Sunday, September 11th, said five persons were rescued while six others are still missing. The PPRO said the canoe was conveying 13 passengers going for a condolence visit from Dabi to Sinyago when it hit an object, broke down and capsized at about 12 p.m. on Sunday.